chicken.
Birthday party tonight.
Yes.
Nah, you know what I'm thinking? Somebody else's birthday and I get my dumps.
So, did you get your bumps?
It's terrible.
Somebody told me they ask you and you give them one. Is that right? You're very generous.
Oh, I'm even more generous than that. I'll give them as many as I like. I hope you're not making any aspersions on my character. You know?
I would not cast any aversions on your character at all.
Aye, aversions. I'm not
having
any of that.
You're I wouldn't cast any aversions on you. And there's nothing wrong with your character.
From my character's super duper.
From what I hear, you're very good at what you do.
Every time. I've never let anybody down.
No, so believe.
Never let. And that's because of sleeping bunk beds.
As my granny used to say, never let anybody down and never let anybody up. Now you'll be fine.
How could you end up being your granny then?
I don't know.
If you never let anybody up, you know what I mean?
I think she was actually adopted.
Aye. She's a fake granny. I was just a boy with that. He was 6'4" and I'm only 4'9". And I kept wondering why he carried the bucket about with him. He put it down, he did the swing in the hurdle.
He turned up with a bucket, you said, you're home full.
I said, I'll never fall that. He said, I'll do my best. I said, you're looking a bit pale.
You said, you remind me of old Willie.
I said, is that old Willie? Share and share alike, you know.
Absolutely.
I hope you don't mean a bit suggestive.
No, not at all. Somebody told me you were out speaking in public recently. And that you got a very warm hand down the front.
Yeah.
Yes, and quite a few up the back as well.
Yeah.
Yes, that was marvellous.
I used to go out singing years ago and I liked a big hand on the opening.
Absolutely.
I used to get to the depths of all the... I used to be a baritone.
And tell me this. Go on.
I used to date for a tenor as well.
And listen, did you sing the whole song?
I don't know the whole word of it. Hi-ho, and then we couldn't reach it, you know what I mean? Because it was too high.
Well, I wondered if you sang the whole song, because I can't remember how it goes.
No, we all know this new song, we sing it in Italy every time we go to Tuscany, and it's, I love a sausage, a bony, bony sausage. I love a sausage for my tea. I went into the lobby to see my Uncle Bobby, and the sausage came after me.
Oh,
Buddy go by in
the I love a sausage. Come on, y'all know it. On the shelf as well. Time in.
La
da 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 da. Keep the girl. La.
Be
my Uncle Bobby,
and
a sausage came after me. Now, I think what we'll do, we'll split the audience in the middle, right?
Can I not get a wee dose of the clap for that?
Oh, I think you deserve a big dose of the clap.
Oh, I've lost it.
I wish you'd asked me in a wee while, because I hadn't got it set up, you know. I bet that's the biggest dose of the clap you've ever had.
I thought I got it. It was one of the ethnic ones, it was skinless, it was alright.
Now the only man that's better than you is your Uncle Bobby.
Who's my uncle?
Well, I think he is actually. Apparently he's an awful good friend of your mother's.
Absolutely, and it was only 10 pence you left behind the cloak. He was one of the miserable ones.
Well, was he the tooth fairy?
I'll tell you this, I slept my head under a pillow one night and I woke up gumsy.
My granny put a whole set of wallies under the pillow and got nothing.
Who's lovely?
I think they were wallies.
I know him.
You know Wally, eh? Do you know Wally, Samantha?
Aye.
You know who I mean. Do you know his dog?
Aye, there's one of them at my fireplace.
Absolutely. If you had another, you'd be worth a fortune.
No, we go to the Nevada's with a plastic
so
bag and melt it.
Just for entertainment.
Can I just mention my Uncle Shaky?
Well, carefully, because there's a lot of people looking for him.
I don't know if that's his name or his hobby. But anyway, Prince.
Yes.
And I'm sure you know the one we're in.
And did you give him a big hand?
And there's no a fairy on the cake, don't worry. But he blew the candles in.
Yes.
Aye, and I'll tell you this, he was going to blow the Connell as well, but he was away in his house. But my uncle shaking
his head. Are you alright, darling?
Oh, I'm super duper.
You've got too many cigars there, you know.
Oh, no, that's a wee half coronas. I'm not into eating. You know? Oh, I like getting stuck into my work. I like the full
that's
corona.
That's what I've heard, you know.
Oh, I like the full corona. You need a thumbs for me.
You still enjoy a wee chipolata.
I knew that game, and if you talk about that smoke, I can tear us that golden virgin.
Right, that's it. You can't do that. Now there we are. She's had to go, of course, in case she said anything she shouldn't. Not that she would, but you never know your luck. Scotty McClure's National Megaphone in. You're listening to me, Scotty McClure. The man himself is on, of course. Lots to talk about. Very, very busy. Back to our telephones just after this. Dinky doo.
Scotty McClure's National Megaphone in with the nation's number one shock jock. Stand by, he's back in seconds.